This week's Safety Toolbox Talk is about load securement. Load securement is one of the American Contractor Insurance Group's major 12 leading causes, root causes for injury and fatalities. Whether you're using a crane, a fork truck, a beta hoist, and primarily load securement, fleet vehicles. What am I loading on these vehicles and how am I securing it? Who's doing the rigging? And then once the rigging is done, who's inspecting it periodically to make sure that it's not loose and that the loads can fall out and be displaced? When you're heading down the highway in the morning and you're behind a truck and you see gravel falling off, big 3-inch stones or a piece of pipe, or those people that collect debris for these metal yards, and they got everything banded down in their trucks, and a piece of gate or a chair flies out of it. That's displacement, and everybody's swarming around the road to get out of the way of it. It would be no different than this crane picking a piece of pavement and wanting to stage it out here in this grass, and the rigging slipped, and a big 1,400-pound stone came falling out. So load securement can be a lot of different applications of equipment and who's fastening it down or taking it from point A to point B. We need to think about that in our construction world every day because we're all doing it. Whether we're putting drywall on a drywall cart, securing it upright, and walking down a common corridor so that that load doesn't fall over on a tradesman that may walk across the live side of that load. That's been reported multiple times in the OSHA blogs. So this week, let's talk a little bit about load securement for our fleet vehicles, cranes, fork trucks, beta hoists, drywall carts, any type of cart that you're using. Let's secure those loads before we move it from point A to point B properly. Thank you, and let's have a safe week.